Ardha Matsyendrasana. This spinal twist yoga pose is one of the few yoga poses in the basic session that rotates the spine. To perform the asana, sit on the floor with your legs straight out in front of you. Bend your knees, put your feet on the floor, then slide your left foot under your right leg to the outside of your right hip. Lay the outside of the left leg on the floor. Step the right foot over the left leg and stand it on the floor outside your left hip. The right knee will point directly up at the ceiling. Exhale and twist toward the inside of the right thigh. Press the right hand against the floor just behind your right buttock and set your left upper arm on the outside of your right thigh near the knee. Pull your front torso and inner right thigh snugly together. With every inhalation, lift a little more through the sternum and hold the ankle or the big toe. Be sure to distribute the twist evenly throughout the entire length of the spine and turn the head to your left side as far as possible. Stay for 30 seconds to 1 minute, then release with an exhalation. Return to the starting position and repeat on the opposite side. The asana stimulates the liver, kidneys and pancreas, stretches the shoulders, hips and neck, energizes the spine, stimulates the digestive fire in the belly, relieves menstrual discomfort, fatigue, sciatica and backache, therapeutic for asthma and infertility. Traditional texts say that Ardha Matsyendrasana increases appetite, destroys most deadly diseases and awakens the kundalini. As a word of caution, those suffering from back or spine injury should not perform the asana.